Check it out, Holmes.
Is that him I said, or what?
Yeah, that's Check from the I-9s, Holmes.
Call Cycle. Tell him to bring it all down. We're gonna have ourselves a little party tonight, Holmes.
Mr. Giddings, we have a real, serious problem here.
I told you no more money.
Yes, I realize you said that, but this is, we're a really big
Listen, fool. Gluckman's boy's been kidnapped for real, along with your punk-ass friends.
Kidnapped?
If Mr. Governor wants to see his punk bitch baby boy alive again, I want 500 grand by tomorrow midnight.
How do I know this is real?
But you think your actors is this good? Say something.
Please help us. I am so scared. Please help.
Well,
okay, I'm convinced.
Well, get my money.
Fine, I can arrange that, but
you got 10 minutes.
Now what?
Wait. What?
They want 500 grand or they'll kill him.
You got... Oh, come on! Oh, no!
Oh, my God.
We're going to jail.
Hey, whoa. Slow down. Don't panic. Just let me think this through here.
You're not as guilty as any of us.
Well,
now, we may just have a very interesting opportunity here.
Where are you going with this? Well, the negatives are obvious.
Yeah, Bill drops out of the race, emotional distress.
I can handle Bill. What are the positives?
Well, there are just so many. No regret problem. Uh-huh.
Right. Right, I like that.
But with a dead son, the sympathy factor could give us a huge spike in the female and gay demos.
Wait, how about the energy? Bill weeping over Brad's open casket.
Then, after grieving appropriately, he goes on the offensive.
Bill Gluck is war on crime.
On drugs.
Thanks.
It's what's hot right now.
Oh, that's great.
That's what we needed.
Oh.
Get over here.
Who is? No deal.
Say what?
Bill Gluckman does not make deals with criminals.
That's it. His punk ass is dead.
Well, you do what you have to do. And we'll do what we have to do. There you go.
That was calm. Yo, take off the tape.